Here's a song for all of you who maybe were in a bad thing and got out of it and knew it. And some of you were in a good thing and you got out of it and you didn't know it. That is a drag. That's called remorse. And totally, this is a song for anybody who's in a good thing and does know it. I watch you reading a book. I get to thinking our love's a polished stone. You're giving me a long, drawn look. I know pretty soon you're gonna leave our home. And of course I might, especially when I'm thinking from my heart. But life don't clickety-clack down a straight line track. It come together and it come apart. You say you hope I'm not the kind to make you feel obliged to go, taking through your time with a pain look in your eyes. You give me the furniture, we'll divide the photographs. Go out to dinner one more time, have ourselves a bottle of wine and a couple of laughs. And when first you left, I stayed so sad I wouldn't sleep. I know that love's a gift, I thought yours was mine and something that I could keep. Now I realize time is not the only compromise. A bird in the hand can be an all-night stand between a blazing fire and a pocket of skies. And so I hope I'm not the kind to make you feel obliged to go, taking through your time with a pain look in your eyes. I cover the furniture, I frame the photographs. Went out to dinner one more time, had myself a bottle of wine and a couple of laughs. Just the other day, I got your letter in the mail. I'm happy for you, it's been so long. You've been wanting a cabin and a backwoods trail, and I think that's great. Me, I seem to find myself in school. It's all okay, I just wanna say I'm so relieved we didn't do it cruel. But ain't life a brook? Is when I get to feeling like a polished stone, I get me a long, drawn look. It's kind of a drag to find yourself alone, and sometimes I might, especially when I'm waiting on your heart. But life don't clickety-clack down a straight line track. It come together and it come apart. 'Cause I know you're not the kind to make me feel obliged to go, taking through my time with a pain look in my eyes. I sold the furniture, I put away the photographs. Went out to dinner one last time, had myself a bottle of wine and a couple of laughs.